married Daryl Copeland and take you, Kimberly and Margaret Atkinson, to be my lawful wedded wife. Kim, words cannot describe how I feel today. Each time I look at you, my whole world makes sense. I love you with all my heart. You are my best friend, my companion, my mentor, my inspiration. Without you in my life, I wouldn't be half the person I am today. You bring the best out in me. Today I commit to you, no matter what the future brings. I know I will always cherish you, trust you, treat you with respect and care for you. We are equals building a life and our dreams together. I vow today to do everything in my power to help us both live complete and fulfilled lives. I want to be with you always and forever, forever, forever.
And to protect you, Garry Daryl Copeland, to be my lawful wedded husband. Garry, you are the most generous, compassionate, loyal, and amazing man. I am so proud to take you as my mother. I love you, trust you, and respect you. I will always care for you, stand by you, and help you to achieve your life's goals. I promise to be there for you, even when it might seem hard, and to work and face our problems together. And I may even from time to time let you believe that you're in charge. I love the life that we have built together, and I am so lucky to have you by my side for so many months of your events. I know our future together will be filled with love, children, and happy memories. Because what we can achieve together is endless. Today and always, I will be your wife, your lover, and your best friend. I'm happy that I can finally be my husband, and I'm now your wife.